guys want to my channel.
So I just got this message. Now I've been getting a lot of messages like this. People asking me how they go about starting up a YouTube channel. Like I've been getting, this is the like the fourth or the fifth message I'll be getting based on this issue. I've been running away from this message because for me, I haven't like gotten to the that height or to, I believe I'm still growing also as a YouTuber, so, or maybe they're trying to reach bigger YouTubers in Nigeria and they are not getting a response. That's why I'm making this video. Based on my own experience on YouTube, I'll just try to make this video because this question is getting too much. So when this question comes up next time, I'll just give out the link. So I'll just end it right there. Now this question, this person sent it. I don't like mentioning names because I don't know whether they're going to like it or not, so I'm not going to mention the name. But he said, "Ted, hello, good morning. I really want to do YouTube videos on entertainment and issues. How do I go about it? Thanks." Starting up a YouTube channel in Nigeria, to be frank with you, it's a little bit hard. Not that hard if you love the job, because for me, it's only when you see YouTube, it's only when you see it as a job that you get to do it right. Yes, you started up as hobby, but when it got to a point, you take it as a business, you take it as a job. If you're financially okay, no problem. Because you're going to invest in cameras, you have to get a good camera, you have to get a good lens. Okay, now I use Canon 700D, got a new lens, 50mm STM, that's what I'm using right now. It's quite expensive because for me, I had to save up. First camera I got wasn't good enough for YouTube videos. The reason why I'm saying you have to invest in camera, because you need good videos. If you have good camera, even if you're saying rubbish, first thing that people want to know is how is the picture. If the picture is fine, you might get them to sit down and okay, listen to you a little bit on like poor quality, so you have to invest in camera. And secondly, you have to learn how to at least little know something about editing. And I won't advise you to use a movie maker that comes with your laptop, your Windows 7, your Windows 8. Get like a professional editing to learn. I have to learn how to use Premiere Pro. Some people use Sony Vegas. A lot of professional editing to out there. Internet. We all know internet in Nigeria is quite expensive, and starting up, don't have your mind on making cash. Just be focused on making good content. Good content attracts a large number of people to watch your content. Starting up also, I omitted that. I believe you should know about it before you go into YouTube. Sign up for YouTube account and sign up for AdSense. These are two separate things. If you want to make money, hosted AdSense account is different from the one you link to Blogger. You're a YouTuber now. When I was a blogger, the AdSense that I use is different from the AdSense I use now. The AdSense I use now is hosted AdSense, especially for YouTube. If you have AdSense before, you could also link your YouTube videos. You could also link it to your AdSense, your Blogger AdSense. But I would recommend you have a new AdSense, which is hosted AdSense account. So just link it up. And that's where you get to see some statistics, you get to see how much you're making, and these are estimates, not the actual amount. The actual amount appears on your YouTube account between 10th to 15th. It should reflect in your AdSense account. So that's how it's being done. But you get to know when you start up your YouTube channel, but the most important thing is getting to know what it's all about. It's not must that you get a 700D, you could get a 600D. Thing you should be focusing on is getting a good lens, and a 600D is cheaper. Search, go online, YouTube videos. There are other cameras that have good pictures, and also audio. You need external mic. You cannot use the mic that comes with DSLR cameras, because DSLR camera audios are very, very poor, except you get an external mic, give it that sound quality. Most of you don't, some of you don't specify. To the best of my knowledge, it is what I think you want to know. If you need a Premiere Pro and you stay in Lagos, you could meet up and I could send it to you, or you could get the CD and install it on your computer. So that's basically everything. So any question, let me know in the comment section below. When I reply, other people could benefit from it. I'm also an upcoming YouTuber, so I'm here to help each other. Okay guys, so if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Peace.